We are learning more about the gunman who killed five students at Northern Illinois University Thursday before killing himself. But those close to Stephen Kazmierczak say they can't believe the studious and quiet young man could be responsible for a deadly shooting rampage. CLTV's Randy Bellisomo has the details.
27-year-old gunman Stephen Kazmierczak checked into this DeKalb Travel Lodge 3 days before his shooting spree at NIU, where he killed five students before killing himself. Found inside his room were cotton balls, a flashlight, and empty bottles of water, Gatorade, and Red Bull. Kazmierczak left behind a duffel bag in the hotel room, its zippers sealed shut with glue. A DeKalb police bomb squad has opened the bag that, according to the Chicago Tribune, contained ammunition. This is the Champagne gun shop where he had legally purchased two of his guns on February 9th.
I was just shocked, absolutely 100% shocked. It's just, what are the chances like this, that something like this could happen twice inside of a year's time?
Those close to Kazmierczak say they are shocked and horrified by his actions, describing the Stephen they knew as quiet and dependable and an excellent student both at NIU and at the University of Illinois Champaign, where he was pursuing a graduate degree in social work.
I didn't know what to think. My stomach just kind of dropped. Just knowing that, because I had heard about it and just couldn't imagine who could have done such a thing. And then to find out somebody you know, I mean, I didn't know him really well as a friend, but just to find that out just makes it surreal.
University police say they've learned Kazmierczak recently stopped taking medication. And since stopping, he had behaved somewhat erratically. We've also learned that the Elk Grove Village native spent time at a Northwest Side psychiatric treatment center in Chicago, but the motive behind his massacre remains unknown.
Investigation is not, it's almost not a criminal investigation at this point, in the sense that we know who did it. What we don't know is why, and that is really the focus of the whole investigation at this point. So no, I don't have an answer to it. It is the ultimate question we all want the answer to.
University officials say we can expect more from police regarding their investigation on Monday. Reporting from the campus of NIU in DeKalb, Randy Bellisomo, CLTV News.